Hi! In this video, I explain why it is so important to draw every day in Yes, I know, it can be so boring to sketch in perspective. In school, I hated it. The subject just felt so limiting. Just wanted to put us in a cage and direct us what we have to draw and what not. Took me a lot of time until I came back to it and find actual value in it. And now, probably one of the most powerful things I ever discovered in the life of drawing. Yeah, Scott Robertson's book, How to Draw. Maybe if you never sketched before, it can be a little bit overwhelming, but you can start with simple things. Maybe you start with simple boxes in perspective, or you just draw circles. Cylinders are a little bit more a challenge, but if you practice enough, you should get through it. At some point, you have to start. And it's not about to draw perfect in perspective. More of starting to see the world with different eyes. Start now to build the fundamentals for the rest of your creative life. Suppose you want to be a graphic designer, an architect, an industrial designer, or a concept designer. Every industry, these skills are so crucial. In the end, in most cases, people will pay you for your smart design choices. And if you have learned to think in an additional dimension and you can express your creative ideas in it, it's the biggest game changer you can imagine. And the last thing. Have fun. Have fun. And maybe try to practice at the beginning, like 10 to 30 minutes every day. When you realize how important this thing is for the rest of your life, it becomes more natural that you're starting to practice daily. So enjoy the lessons that are waiting for you. See you in the next one. I'm coming home, baby. Coming home, baby.
You know I'm waiting here for you.
I'm coming home now, real soon.
You've been gone.
What the fuck? Coming home, baby.